Welcome to BBC News at 6. Breaking news today as the British government announces that everything is okay.